It's about that time. I'm Lux, and today we've got episode 1 of Elder Scrolls. I almost said NBA 2K Elder Scrolls. Of Elder Scrolls. I've been looking for a roleplay game to do a playthrough for a very long time. As you guys know, I tried to do Assassin's Creed Syndicate, but after like 3 hours of game time, I had my mic muted the entire time and didn't think to actually look and see. So, I didn't want to do Assassin's Creed because I've played all the Assassin's Creeds way too many times, and they didn't come out with a new one. They came out with the Ezio Collection, but those are games that you've already played. And Elder Scrolls comes out with a new game in June, so this kind of lets me know if I want to get it or not. I've had this game, but I only got to like level 9 on day 1, and I didn't play it again. So, let's just get into it. It's probably been like an hour and a half video, hopefully. So, sit tight, let's have some good times. Pulled out of the water. I'm glad you're up. I could use your help. How did I get here?
A fisherman found you washed up on the beach. He brought you back to town. It's a miracle you survived.
So, what now?
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. Someone like you.
You wanted to speak with me?
You've seen combat, and I need all the help I can get today. Villagers are scattered across the island. We need to warn them.
Warn them? Why?
We sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my troops to investigate. If it's the vanguard of an invasion, well, we'll need to evacuate.
Where should I start looking?
You'll find the people of Bleak Rock all across the island. Darge, the hunter, went to Skyshroud Barrow. Iman's out at Orky's Hollow with his sister, Rolanda. Sane, my sergeant, is out at Hosn's Folly.
On my way. Alright, so. Wait, was that not what I needed? Object. With the red means you can steal it. You can sell stolen items. Cool. So, you're still my mission, apparently.
Darge went to Skyshroud Barrow. Iman and Rolanda are out at Orky's Hollow. My sergeant, Sane, is at Hosn's Folly.
Tell me about this. That's where I need to go.
They dare each other to spend a night inside. It's a silly custom, but a harmless one.
I'll start at Orky's Hollow.
Tirani Snowborn adopted Iman and Rolanda after their parents died. She won't leave without them. Send them back here, then see who else you can find.
Goodbye. Let's do that. Let's go find these bitches. So, let me remember the fight. Quick. Strong. That's how you can creep without being detected. Cool. I think that's everything I need. Alright, so, let's look at some gear. Let me see if anybody's looking. I remember that was a thing. Yeah, that dude's watching me over there. Alright, let's just go find people. We'll get gear and stuff later. Jump. That was sprint. That is sprint. And I do have a stamina bar in the bottom right. Let's see what happens when it runs out. Okay. No loss of health like some games do. It regens up pretty slowly. Alright. Sorry, I'm just like thinking out loud, trying to remember everything I need to worry about. In case I get in a fight, I need to run away. These are things I can focus on. I tend to be strategic in games more than I used to be. As in like when I was 12. Alright, so, who you is? You must be Mala. Am I looking for you? No, I'm not. See if you have a quick quest. Can I help you with something?
I can understand you. Oh my, I'm not a skeever.
Are you supposed to be?
No. Follow me. I'll show you.
Alright, go ahead. Sorry, this bitch caught my attention. I'm curious. You are slow as fuck, though. Oh, I want that. Yeah, I'll take it. Give me that.
Oh, thank kind. You have it.
Can you explain what's going on?
My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left.
What does the wand do?
I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falter, Brend, and Runzenwild. They're skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
I'll look for them, Mala. So if I run by any skeevers on my way, I will handle that ass. I don't know what the fuck a skeever is, but if I do, you best believe. Is that a skeever? That is a bear. Alright, that is not a skeever. That is a bear that will fuck up my day. So that wand isn't a weapon, which is unfortunate. Oh, how do I open that up? That's what I want. How do I find my inventory? Yeah, you hide down there. Inventory. Houses, yeah, I know. And how inventory in every game works, it's about the same. I just need to make sure I have weaponry. Two-handed weapon does more damage. Let me look at the attack speed differences. Is there not showing one? Two-handed, one-handed. Put that on. Do we have anything that we need to put on here? I don't think so, right? Alright, cool. It's not awful. I don't think wolves are an issue, right? Yeah, they are. Let's go, motherfucker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 shots to a wolf. Got it. I'll take it for now. Whatever. Alright, so let's... Which one do we want to do? This one will be quicker. Put the sword away. How do I sheath? Sheath, motherfucker. Hold on. Because I don't want to be walking around people and they think I'm aggressive. I'm looking for the word sheath. Hold. Okay. There we go. We're off. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, so jumping still use your stamina, but you don't jump any faster, so don't jump when you're doing that. Let's go toward this one. Ooh, bear. Bear, wolf, bear. God damn, I'm surrounded over here. Alright, hold on. They are all separated here. There's three, right? One, two. Oh, they're together. So we'll get this guy first. We'll go save Brent. That looks important. Yeah, I don't know what that is yet, but that might be useful. Does swimming make a difference? You can't swim sprint, so. Don't hit the water when you're running. Good to know. Still going to Brent, right? Yeah. Brend, sorry, there was no T there. Brend. Does that hurt my swinging? No, okay. I don't think there's fall damage in this game that I know of, but I don't want to find out, so we'll keep it smart, keep it safe. I know I'm a little quiet. Let me move my mic. I know I'm not talking super loud. Cool, put you right there. Brend. Brend, my friend. My friend, Brend. That's where we going, my friend, Brend. Ooh, tree. Alright, we got wolf, wolf, wolf. I'm gonna try to avoid as much contact as possible. Yes, ooh, motherfucker. Now, I went toward Brend first because he's by himself, which means he's probably gonna be easier to save. And with me still kind of in the midst of trying to figure this out, I feel like that's just going to be helpful. Just to kind of keep it easy. Because usually if there's two of them, there's double the protection, double the shit I got to fight, just double the doubles. My bad. I mean, you don't want this work, though, so it doesn't matter. Yeah, I heard you got stunned, motherfucker. It's called getting dicked on. Show some goddamn respect next time. You wanted this. That doesn't look like a wolf. That's a skeever. Come here, Brend. Come and say, come on, motherfucker.
Thanks.
Yeah, no worries. Alright, so now we've got save runs in wild. and Falfa. Falfa sounds like a female, and I'm a gentleman, so let's save her first. Two-handed increased. You got beef, bruh? I don't think you bout that life. Are these people or are these like AIs? I just got stunned, not paying attention. Now you guys see the way I'm moving? So when she swings, she doesn't make contact. Except for when I'm not paying attention. I feel like you're not gonna have much armor because you're a fucking sniper, so come here. Archer, sorry. So I'm staying behind him so that I can hit him, but he can't hit me. Alright, so bandit note and gold. I don't care about your bandit note. And you ain't got shit. God damn it. And you heal really well in this game. Wow. Jeez. Is this like bandit territory or some shit? Yeah, that's why. Let me not cut through here then, because I don't want to fight a million people right now. I'm just gonna go around. That was easy as fuck. Oh, let me check the other weapon while I'm thinking about it. Just want to give it a try, see what we want to work with. See, it swings about the same. And it does less damage, so we'll not be using that weapon. Sorry if it's like annoying. I just want to figure everything out, man. Wait, can I still put that in mine now? Cause this is a two-hand weapon. Yeah, so I can't. All right. Sorry about that. I just want to make sure, man. Looking for Fafnir or some shit. Falsa, that's who we're looking for. Whoa, what the fuck? Did it like move crazy? Oh, because you're here. Hello.
I am obliged to you.
What's going on over here? Just here for the XP, bro. I don't think this is that kind of game, but just here for the XP. Alright, I got it. Thanks. Status effect. Understood. I'm not here to go fishing, bro. That's an ice patch. Away from the wolf. Another rune. I'll hit him up in a second, let him know what's going on. She's here somewhere. Or he's here. He is a man. Did you already change? No. Oh, there he is. Come on, Sam. Come on, Makusa.
My gratitude.
Good. Awesome. Alright, now I gotta go talk to this bitch again. And while I'm on my way, I'm gonna send Board a message real quick and let him know. Oops, sorry about that. I hit a cup. Let me see you. Sprint! I know, that's what I need. Need me a fucking horse, bruh. Can I just jump this to make it easier? No, they are not. Oh, I'm just glad I could help.
I don't know what we'd have done, living out the rest of our lives as cheese-eating rodents. If I ever find that mage, I'm going to show him what it means to be vermin.
Complete quest. Alright, now to go find Dumb and Dumb. Did I just jack one of these cows for like an hour, dude? Is this really a dead end? God damn it. I don't think I want to up my stamina, because the way I built him, it's built like, I'm trying to think of what the game does it, and I can't think of any. Where however you build your character physically is how his attributes will be changed. So I've made him very light, very short. He has very strong legs, so he runs fast, which is what I needed. He doesn't hit very hard, but I knew that weapons and things like that would change that later. So that's why he's got little arms. And if you don't believe me, when you're building the character, all of these things are stated. So. Executioner over here, my nigga. What's up? Who is looking like a peasant in my rags? Are they up there? I'm not up there. No, they're up here. I don't want to cook. I just want
to
talk.
So, girl. Prove your courage?
Yes.
So did my brother. Now he's gone.
Captain Rana sent me. I'm here to help.
Thank you. I just hope we are not too late.
Complete quest.
My brother never was the sharpest sword on the rack, but he's all I've got left.
Your brother is missing?
I'm in this inside this cave, somewhere. The frozen man does all sorts of things to people who enter his domain. I can't leave Iman in there. Since father died and mother left, he's all I have.
Who is this frozen man?
No one knows. He takes people who enter Orki's Hollow. Now he's taken my brother. I should stop sharpening this blade. You must go inside. I just can't.
Stay here. I'll find Eamon. What, am I not done with you?
My brother never was the sharpest.
Yeah, I know. I got that part. See ya. I'm assuming he's in here. Sure. We might be able to find somebody to sell that to later. Did I say rock? Is that what I just seen? They want me to pick up a fucking rock. Burn barrel, you've already searched. Alright, cool. Let's use the dough. Iman! You in here, Ka? I'm your lord and savior. Fucking bears. You're definitely looking for gear in here. I need some armor. And like, quick. I really hope I don't get lost in this fucking cave. Oh, you scared the shit out of me, kid. That was easy. Oh, it won't let me open it, though. Nothing good. Oh, I heard this kid walking up on me, bro. I thought I was looking for the lair which Eamon is in. I already found that, but it wouldn't let me open it. Oh god, I thought we were just gonna be cool, dog. Thought we were gonna be chilling. Why would you do this? Oh, when he charges up, I'm gonna fuck him up. Okay. I underestimated your power, you big bear bitch. Fuck you. Okay, where's that kid at now, bro? He's over there kissing my ass a second ago. Let's see. No, bear bitch. That looked like something. That is something. Hello, guy. Is that Eamon? Sure looks like Eamon. Did I not accept the quest? Because that's what's going to piss me off. Because it had the black arrow still on her. Now I'm lost as fuck. Bad things, boys. Bad things have happened. Oh, now that light up here, I thought something cool would be up here. Disappointing as fuck. I guess I just don't understand what the quest is. And there's no questing. Yeah, no quests. Why am I seeing no quests? Did I not talk to the bitch? God damn it. I gotta find my way out of here just to go talk to her fuck ass again. She said, go in there. And I was like, aight. And I did. Fuck you, bear. Here's the lair, and that's why I couldn't open it, because I don't have the fucking mission. Oh my god. I really don't want to fuck with you, bear. Fuck. Let's hope we can outrun him. I didn't have stamina. This way? This way seems good. The bear still chasing me? No. This way does not seem good. No, I don't recognize any of this shit. Hey, that's the guy that was in the frozen thingy. Oh, yes. Give me that. Thank you, guy in the frozen thingy. I needed that, bitch. Got me a belt. Got me some motherfucking gloves. Got me a lockpick. Alright, glad we came by. Thanks for the stuff. I'm very lost in this cave. Man, if you're not gonna search it, I will. Shit. I need to get out. That's the game plan here. I need to get out. Okay, there's Frozen Guy again. There's Big Bear. So let's go this way. See, there's like that way. This way. Let's go this way. Okay, there we go. We're out. Let's go find this bitch and see why she didn't give us the right goddamn motherfucking shit. And why she's still blacked out like that. Thought I was done with your ass. Hey, woman.
I'm in this. No one knows. He takes people. We knew a man, old Rory. He went in.
Okay, I didn't hit the button one more goddamn time. Alright. Let's do this again. Round two. Now that we know the ins and outs of this goddamn cave. Find Eamon. That's the guy in the ice. Alrighty. We are smarter than we look. Now we gotta re-find him. Come in. Get off my nigga, you bear bitch. What's good, motherfucker? I'm gonna exploit you. No, you can have that. I don't really want it. Stay away from the bear. Stay away from the bear. Already said that? That's where the journal was. Go for the big ice wall again. Will be this. There's the Frozen Man's lair. Here we go. Ooh, it might be that way. Let's go this way, and if it's not like right here, we'll turn around. Might be that way. That bear looked like he was protecting some shit, didn't he? I knew I was gonna have to fight you, so I'm like, fuck it, might as well fight you. Oh yeah, you just got dicked on, my man. I'm gonna shove this sword up your asshole. Woo, leveled up on your bitch ass, bruh. Leveled up on your bitch ass, bruh. Leveled up on that bitch ass, bruh. Is that a character or skills? Alright, so magicka, your ability, okay, so let's actually read this. Determines how many magicka abilities you can cast and how effective those abilities are. Magicka recovers over time. That recovery is reduced by combat. Staff weapon damage is based on magicka. Determines the amount of damage you can take in combat and how much healing you can receive. Healing recovers over time. Determines your abilities. It will swing, sprint, bash, sneak, roll. I guess health is my best option here. Alright, so let's actually add some fucking abilities. Okay, hold on, what the fuck? What is going on? Okay, so there's categories that you can base off into. Got it. Okay. So you got assassination, shadow, or siphon. I could pick any of these three trees as like a main that I should focus on. Then you got your weaponry mains. Then you got your armor mains. And then, okay, we get it. There is one of, this is a very roleplay game. So I'm thinking assassination is going to be my best bet, but let's see. Let's see what kind of things go in assassination. You got the death stroke. Ravage an enemy with a spinning attack. Thrust a magical blade in lethal position. Precision. Flash through the shadows. surround yourself with a phasmic aura. Expose an enemy weakness by inflicting major fraction. Then build up deadly momentum. If we do shadow, we've got things that are probably more hidden than anything. Conjure a ring of shadows around you, reducing enemy movement speed. Slash an enemy dealing that much magical damage. Cloak yourself in shadow and become invisible for 2.5. Create a corridor. I don't know what the corridor. I'm gonna go a corridor of shadows. Summon a dark spirit to terrify it to 2. And then we got siphon. Nearby souls and night runes and magic damage. Steal an enemy's life force. Shackle an enemy in torment. And those are magicas. So I'm going to either go into siphoning or assassination. I think I'm going to do assassination. Thrust the magical blade with lethal precision to stab an enemy, dealing 1620 magic damage. Deals 300% more damage to targets at 25% health. 4 points. Spend 1 point on assassin's blade. That's going to be in my X. Oh, so we can get more, because it won't. This doesn't unlock until my assassination's at 4. Yeah, no, X is fine. Oh, shit. Let's try this shit out. Yeah, nigga. What's good? Motherfucker. Ooh! Hey, you ain't want that work, bro. You ain't know what you signed up for. You were fucking with an assassin. Okay. Now, where was I? So that's good, and I can't upgrade that again. Not yet, at least. So let's go into siphon. So if I get this, cast an enemy life force, dealing 29-12 magic damage, and healing yourself for 25%. Yeah, I'm down for that. Give me some of that strife. I guess we can go into slash an enemy. Attack fail. Yeah, why not? Or should we wait until we upgrade what we've already got? Because there really wasn't anything in that I wanted. Let's see if we can use them over here. Uppercut. Critical charge. Launch across the earth and smash an enemy dealing that much physical damage. Always a critical strike. Yeah, let me get that, baby. Let me get that. Yeah, why not? Since I'm using two-handed anyway, so let's see. So let's check my abilities. I'm not in combat, so I can't. We need to find a bear. Hey, bear! Get your ass up, bitch. Yeah, motherfucker, what's good? So we got LB. Is that the one that launches? No. Oh, actually, yes, it was. And we got X. I want to see my B. But for some reason, it won't let me. Ooh, hello, Y. Alright, so Y is heal, X is quick, LB is range. What's up, motherfucker? Get up. I don't know what my B does yet. Right, let's try out this Y then. Yeet! Things are ranking up, motherfucker. What's good? Normally, I wouldn't go around just killing NPCs, but. Man, gotta learn how to use some shit. Alright, let's go find Eamon. He's around here somewhere. Man, don't you ever run from a fucking bear, bro. You fuck bears up, man. You the bear slayer. only did that to prove a point. I don't run away from no bears. Alright. Don't fuck with me. There he is. Haha, motherfucker. You thought you was high. You thought you was lit with it. Ha, my bit you were. Suck. Find clues of the man's identity. Talk to the frozen man. Talk to the frozen man above. Search for clues above. Search for clues that way. Let's get clues, bro. Let's clue it up.
Keep walking. There couldn't possibly be traps.
Well, there couldn't possibly be traps.
Look up, greedy squirrel. See something shiny? Don't break your neck.
I'll break my neck, man. I ain't worried about my neck. Alright, let me get my stamina built up here. Come on, oopsie daisy. Oh, this looks real familiar, doesn't it, guys? Feel like we've been here before. That's a hell of a jump. Oh, yeah, you made it. Hey, what's up, Barney, man? Don't take it to disrespect. I just don't really want to talk to you right now.
You've accomplished the impossible, leaping small rocks.
I don't think it takes fall damage. We're going to find out. You do. Alright. Motherfucker's got so much armor compared to me, it's ridiculous.
Leave that be. That's private.
Yeah, whatever. Private my ass.
Have you any idea? Ooh, this is so exciting.
Let Eamon go.
That's no fun. Go on, look around. Oh, and mind the bears. I never got around to changing them back.
Goodbye. Oh wait, didn't I just get a hammer? So this damage does 1136. This does 1276. This is a level 4 weapon. Let's see if it's any slower though. I'm feeling it. Hammer.
Lovely squirrel. So inquisitive.
I mean, if you're gonna turn me into an animal, it should at least be a lizard.
How rude! Digging through my things. What manners?
Who the fuck said I had manners? Oh, this little shitter. All these dudes have like full fucking armor. Yeah, I'm down. Oh yeah, I'm feeling this hammer. What? No, nothing? Right. Yeah, rah-rah, motherfucker.
What have you thought, clever squirrel? Do you have a guess? Digging away. Puffy little cheeks. What have you found?
You're a spy for Aldemir Dominin.
A spy, am I? But why? Oh my, you're a smart one. Whatever will I do with you?
I guessed who you are. Let Eamon go.
That's no fun. Join me inside. We'll play a game of shells. Win, and you get Eamon. Lose, and you'll be my newest squirrel.
All right. One more game. That is very bright.
Here I am. Or am I here? Guess wrong, and you're mine, my dear.
How do I know which one's real? just a guessing game at this
over
point?
Here.
One that doesn't dance.
No fair.
Yeah, there we go. Just had to think about it for a second. Oh, how you gonna stun me, you cunt? Come here. What you doing?
Don't talk to me. I'm a shrub.
Let Iman go.
Your soul is missing. Want mine? It's black and gooey.
I won your game. Now let Iman go.
No. We're having old friends for supper. Drink some roots. Stay with us. You'll be safe here.
Safe from what?
The stones. The shiny ones. They're pretty until you turn your back. And then, whoosh, skulls implode. Bones shatter.
You're talking about a cave-in?
This is my safest place. My friends are here. Don't take them.
I don't want your friends. I just want Iman.
Want. Greedy squirrels. We wanted to leave here, but then... Shiny stones. I ate them after. They were cold. They hurt my teeth.
If you don't let them go, I'm gonna have to hurt you.
The shiny stones did that. The roots, the water, Oriel's three toes. I tried to save him, but his head wouldn't stop leaking. Now he's a milk jug.
Iman will die if you don't
People
release him.
People don't die. They change shape. Like Arawe. She's a candlestick. She's bright as the stars. And Tarak? He's never been happier.
What about this rune? Don't you want it back?
It gives me headaches, and it tastes like sawdust. Go on, you eat it.
If Avra's a candle and Oriel's a milk jug, that makes you a bear trap, doesn't it?
So?
So nobody wants to be caught in a bear trap. Not even squirrels.
That's the first thing you've said that makes any sense. Fine, take Iman. Just leave my friends alone. And don't blame me if the shiny stones get you.
Goodbye. Oh, shit! Oh, man. Oh, man. What's up, dude?
What happened? Did you see those Covenant soldiers?
Covenant soldiers?
I saw a group of them exploring the cave. They laughed at me, hanging in the ice. Then, the frozen man got them.
Let's get out of here, Iman.
You don't have to tell me twice. Rolly, you came to save me!
You're lucky I came at all.
That's
How did
up.
You find him?
The frozen man had him. He's alright now.
Kind gift. We'll head back to the village right now. Rana's going to flay his fool hide. I can't properly repay you, but please, take this. It was our mother's. I can't thank you enough for finding my brother.
Oh, sorry. There were soldiers in the Frozen Man's cave. They were from Daggerfall Covenant.
Soldiers? Here? That's ill news. I'll get my brother back to the village. In the meantime, you need to find missing people. There are a lot of us scattered across the wilds. Find as many as you can.
I'll find as many as I can.
We're going.
How are you talking shit to me like I didn't just help you? Oh, no, she might have been calling him a dumb ox. Never mind.
Don't call me.
Oh, the bone splitter's an offhand, only doing 965. Oh, no. Yeah, no. What? But this bone splitter does 1096 minus 12. Alright, well, that was an easy figure out. Everything's ranking up well. Wait, which one is the... Yeah, that's what I want. What's up, motherfucker? Oh, you're quick, little shy, aren't you? Not quick enough, though, are you? That's called the work, and you just got it. Get it? Just got the work. Got worked on. Alright. I'm gonna keep going over here, guys. Don't mind me. Fuck you, wolf. I'm out. And all my people say, fuck you. Chickens, deer, and cows, too. She's around here somewhere.
We must make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind.
Let's see if we can jack some shit first. Empty. I don't need a book. I need clothing. I need armor. Beef, racks, barrels, sacks, food. I don't need food. I need more armor than fucking gloves and a belt. Wait, isn't this my house? This is where we started, yeah. Were we trying to rob myself? Alright, before we talk to her, I think it's going to start another mission. We're already at 47 minutes. We're going to go ahead and stop it here. Thank you, thank you, thank you for viewing and subscribing. And remember, stay luxurious.